What is up, guys? Big Kakuna Gaming here. Oh, but wait. As you can tell from the title, we are not Big Kakuna Gaming anymore. We are ThundaLogic. And, you know, I don't know. I just love that name. Has a little ring to it. Just listen to it. Yeah, guys, we are back. And today, we are doing the Share a Heart Challenge. I had a little conversation with someone, a YouTuber I met. Her name is Tats for sure. And I'm going to put her channel link in the description below. If you'd like to check that out, please do. She's awesome. She prompted me to do this video. You know, video ideas are always the best. Well, she's sort of like me in the sense that whenever she's on Game Duck or something, she will literally just like everything. Hence the name Share a Heart. She would just like it. And, you know, it doesn't take much to just press like or heart, whatever, you know, or comment or bookmark. See, look at this. Boop. Whoa. Wow. Whoa, look at that. See, just like them all. Just like them all. But watch it too. Yeah, clash with you. All right, so yeah, that's essentially it. Just I challenge you to go like all these posts, you know, on Game Duck, on YouTube, like them. Subscribe to these people. It really does help. Like, it really helps. You have no idea how much it helps. All right. That's pretty much it. And we got our new name, and I believe, I don't know. I'm recording this right now, but I don't know if I want to put the new intro on. I made a new intro with Hanzoid. It's all right. It's not the best. It's just Panzoid, you know? You know? Oh my gosh, Deadpool. If you guys have seen Deadpool, let me know. If you've seen Deadpool, let me know what you thought of it. Because when I see it, I'm going to do a review on it. You know, what I thought about the damn movie. It's going to be fucking awesome. Alright. So, let's hop onto YouTube real fast. Here we are on Tats for Sure's channel. If you just want to take a look at that, you know, here she is. Yay, see, I subscribed, liked some of her videos. She's got that nice intro, doesn't she? I don't know how many. Did I like all of them? You gotta like all of them, guys. Share a heart. I like that one. Jeez. Oh boy. Here's this one. Like, beautiful. All right, and this is, you know, go to random people's videos and just like them. Just like them all. See, look at that. Hello. Oh, I'm not subscribed to you. I'll subscribe right now. Beautiful. This movie looks epic as hell. Beautiful. Just like, oh, that looks nice. You know, it's awesome. It's awesome. Just go to all these places, like and subscribe. Just like, if you honestly don't want to like, just don't do it. You don't have to. No one's forcing you to, but it doesn't really hurt. So yeah, that's pretty much the premise of this video. Get a drink of water real fast.
God damn it.
Poke myself with a straw. So yeah. All right. I want to watch a Deadpool trailer. Ooh. There we go. I haven't seen this trailer. Oh boy, I have not seen this trailer. But as we're doing this, you know, I can't stress it enough. I was going to go to Comic-Con, right? Fucking Comic-Con. I registered and all that. I got my membership ID. And I went on to register today. It is today? February 20th. And it said Pacific time. Registration would open at 8 o'clock Pacific time. And where I live, 8 o'clock in California is 10 o'clock here. So 10 o'clock came around. I hop on the computer. I'm getting in, getting my registering, you know, getting all that shit squared away. I'm in the epic waiting room, waiting to buy my badge. And what the hell happens? As soon as sales started, they just like, as soon as the sales start, they sold out within a matter of like 10 minutes. I am so like, ah, man, they were posted on their shit. I can't say anything because I was posted on my shit and I still didn't get my badge. Like, gosh, Comic-Con is something else. I want to go. But yeah, that's what happened. I can't go to Comic-Con. I was planning on it. Going to take a road trip down to San Diego this July. But you know what? It's okay. It's okay. Because it would have been expensive. I got to save a bit of money. And oh my gosh. Look at Colossus. Looks gorgeous. Oh my gosh. He looks gorgeous. Ew. Is that supposed to be Jubilee? I have a feeling that's supposed to be Jubilee. If it is, then I don't know why she's bald. I really want to see this movie. Beautiful. Oh. Whoa. Would you look at that? This guy's a legend. Who is that? Damn. Colossus got knocked. Okay. Yep. Yeah, that has to be Jubilee. That has to be Jubilee. All right. Well, thank you for watching. Go ahead and do the share a heart challenge. Do it. Just do it. Make a video about it. Post it. Let everybody know that you're leaving likes. You're leaving hearts. You're subscribing. Let everybody know. It helps. Thank you for watching. I'm going to have more content out for you guys soon.